Lord, I pray today with your people. I call to you, Lord, because you have shown me New York. You've shown me New York. You've shown me, Lord, how the enemy has once again planned something, but this time it is completely different. It is not like 9/11. There is nothing like it. This is the most strange infiltration that shall come upon your screens. It shall come upon you in your movie houses. It shall come upon the places of comfort and pleasure. And they shall infiltrate, and they shall say, we'll even black them out. We will even cause them to be so terrorized because there is darkness in one section and darkness in another section, Long Island and Babylon and New York. All these regions, we will blacken it out. And then we will cause them to hear and understand that we are in charge. You will not do this as you plan, but the Spirit of the Lord says, even as my prophet prays and gathers the people together, and the people pray and make declaration that there is only one God, and that eternal God shall destroy the power and the plans of mere mortal man. This day, Lord, I call to you, bring down the forces and the region of New York. And as we go there, we stand there, declare the will of the Lord and expose the very forces of hell. I pray today for this nation, and I call to you to bring your life and your breath upon us in the name of Yeshua. I thank you for doing it. Let's praise him together. Come on. Come on, let's praise him.